your feet? Can you touch your nose? Can you touch your ears? Can you touch your head? Can you touch your tummy? Oh, you'll be perfect then. This is if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it and you ain't afraid to show it. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands.
What movement could we do next? Let's stomp our feet.
If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, and you ain't afraid to show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet.
Touch our nose.
If you're happy and you know it, touch your nose. If you're happy and you know it, touch your nose. If you're happy and you know it, and you ain't afraid to show it. If you're happy and you know it, touch your nose.
How about we touch our heads?
If you're happy and you know it, touch your head. If you're happy and you know it, touch your head. If you're happy and you know it, and you ain't afraid to show it. If you're happy and you know it, touch your head.
This is too easy for you. Let's touch our tummies.
If you're happy and you know it, touch your tummy.
How about if you're happy and you know it, you dance? You get to pick your dance.
If you're happy and you know it, do the dance. If you're happy and you know it, do the dance. If you're happy and you know it, and you ain't afraid to show it. If you're happy and you know it, do the dance.
Those are some good dance moves. Did you know that there's actually a song that goes along with your ABCs? Let's sing it.
1, 2, here you go.
Let's try a little faster. Do you think we can do it? I know that we can.
1, 2, here we go. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me?
Now for this next one, it's tricky in a different way. You gotta get up and you gotta move. So tap your head, tap your shoulders, tap your knees, tap your toes. Oh, you're gonna be good at this.
Shoulders, knees, and toes, eyes, and ears, and up the nose, head, shoulders, knees, and toes.
Maybe one more time.
Let's do it.
Take a big deep breath in. Take a big deep breath out. Good job.
The littlest worm I ever saw was stuck inside my soda straw. The littlest worm I ever saw.
You're right. We had a worm that was stuck in our straw, in our soda straw. And we took a sip anyways. And then when we took a sip, we swallowed him. Went right down to our throat. And then he was sad because we swallowed him. And he told us not to, but we did it anyways. And then he was gone because we swallowed him. But is this real or pretend? Let's pretend you didn't really swallow a worm, don't you worry. You're also gonna be eating something else, but it's not a worm. Don't worry. Do you like to chew bubble gum? I do. I love to chew bubble gum. I want you to take out your hand and pretend that there is a piece of bubble gum on your hand. What color is your bubble gum? Mine is purple, because purple is my favorite color. Now I want you to take the gum and pop it in your mouth and then chew it up real good. Because you gotta chew it really good, that way you can blow some big bubbles with it. In this song, with our bubble gum that's in our mouth, we're gonna get it stuck to things. So maybe we're gonna get it stuck to our ears, or our head, or our nose, or our elbows, or our hands, or our tummy.
Here we go. Icky, sicky, sicky, sicky bubble gum.
Take it out of your mouth, stick your hands. And unstick.
Two. Here we go. Sticky, 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 sticky bubble gum. Bubble gum. Bubble gum. Sticky, 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 sticky bubble gum. Sticking your gum to your head.
Stick it to your head. And unstick.
Unstick. Two. Here we go. Sticky, sticky, sticky.
stuck it there. It's real sticky. And unstick. One more place. Where else should we get our bubblegum stuck? Ooh, nose. That's a good one. Two. And unstick. Don't worry. Is there actually gum stuck to your nose? No, it's all pretend. I have a picture behind me. What is that a picture of? A rainbow. You are so smart. So smart. Now, in the rainbow, there's a lot of different colors, isn't there? Yeah. So I've got a color song for each of the colors. What is this first color that's on the rainbow? Up there. Red. Can everyone say red? Good for you.
One, two, here we go. R-E-D, red. R-E-D, red. I can spell red. I can spell red. Fire trucks are red. Stop signs are red too. R-E-D, R-E-D.
Good job. Now, in that song, we said that, what was red? Fire trucks. What was the other thing? Stop signs. You were so right. Both of those things are red. Next color, orange. You are so correct. This is our orange
song. Here you go.
Pumpkins, and what was the last thing? Carrots. Oh, you are so smart. What color is next? Yellow. I love the color yellow, don't you?
Two. Here we go.
Daffodils, baby ducks, scrambled eggs. There's one more. Lemonade. You are right. Now this next color is what in the rainbow? Green. Good job. This is our green song.
One, two, here we go. G R E E N, G R E E N. I know how to spell green. G R E E N. Caterpillars are green and grasshoppers too. I know how to spell green. G-R-E-E-N.
So what was green in our song? Caterpillars and grasshoppers. Blech. Bugs. Don't like those. Do you like bugs? What's our next song? Our next color? Blue. You are so smart.
One, two, here we go. B-L-U-E spells blue. B-L-U-E spells blue. Hi ho, did you know? B-L-U-E spells blue. The big sky is blue. The ocean is too. Hi ho, did you know? B-L-U-E spells blue.
What was blue? The big sky and the ocean. Good job. What's our next one? Purple. Did you know that's my favorite color? That's why I have a purple outfit on, and my name is Mrs. Violet. Purple Kool-Aid and purple grapes on the vine, because grapes, like the food that you eat, the fruit, they grow on a vine. What's our next color? It's our last one too. It's pink. You got it. This is our pink song.
One, two, here we go. Cotton candy and pink pigs, girls who socks and bows. P-I-N-K, that is how it goes. Bubblegum, valentines, these are all pink too. Pink balloons and pink tutus, we can spell them you.
Last time, what was pink in our song? We had pink tutus, we had pink balloons, we had Valentine, we had cotton candy, we had pink pigs. We had lots of things in there. You got it. Good job with our rainbows. Did you realize you just sang all of the colors of the rainbow? Good job. Do you have any dogs at your house? This next song is about a dog.
Two, here we go. There was a farmer, had a dog. Bingo was his name. Oh, B-I-N-G-O, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh.
Good job. Now this time, there's different letters in Bingo. So we have B-I-N-G-O. On the last letter, on the O, we're gonna clap. So it'll be like this, let's practice.
B-I-N-G, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh, two, here we go. There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name.
Get tricked. It's okay if you did. This time we're going to take out two letters. We took out one. Now we're going to take out two. We're going to take out the G and the O. So it'll sound like this.
B-I-N, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh,
try the rest.
Here we go. There was a farmer, had a dog. Bingo was his name.
What do you think we're gonna do? We're gonna take out another letter, so we're taking out three letters. So it'll sound like this.
B-I, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh,
let's try it. If you mess up, you mess up.
Two, here we go. There was a farmer, had a dog, and Bingo was his name.
Another letter. So it'll sound like this.
B, 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 and Bingo was his name. Oh,
what's the only letter we're gonna say? The bee, you got it. Shows up on the screen and you gotta guess what it is. I'll sing a little song. You're gonna shout out what the name of that shape is. Let's see if I can try and trick you.
Here we go. Do you know what shape this is? Shape this is. Shape this is. Do you know what shape this is? Can you name it?
What's the name of that shape? It's a triangle. Good job.
Here we go. Do you know what shape this is? Shape this is. Shape this is. Do you know what shape this is? Can you name it?
What's the name of that shape? It is a circle. Good job. Let's try again.
One, two, here you go.
It's a rectangle. Good job.
Here we go. Do you know what shape this is? Shape this is. Shape this is. Do you know what shape this is? Can you name it?
What's the name of that shape? It's a square. Good job.
Here you go.
It's a heart. Yes.
Here you go. Do you know what shape this is? Shape this is. Shape this is. Do you know what shape this is? Can you name it?
What's the name of that shape? It's a diamond.
Here we go.
The name of that shape? It's an oval. Good job. Give yourself a pat on the back. Those are some tricky shapes. For this next one, we're going to pretend that we are on a pirate ship. This song is called A Sailor Went to Sea. Can you show me your vest, C?
Here we go. A sailor went to sea.
Thank you. So a cow goes moo. What's another animal that could be on a farm? We could do chicks. And so what would a baby chick make? A cluck. Sounds good.
Two, here we go. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had some chicks. E-I-E-I-O. With some cluck cluck here and some cluck cluck there. Here cluck, there cluck, everywhere cluck cluck. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Good job. What's another animal noise? So we said that a cow goes moo. And chicks go cluck. Pigs, that's a good idea. What sound does a pig make? They oink, you're right.
One, two, here we go. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had some pigs. E-I-E-I-O. With some oink oinks here and some oink oinks there. Here an oink, there an oink, everywhere an oink.
Cows moo, chicks cluck, pigs oink. What's another animal we could sing about? Ducks. What sound does a duck make? They quack, you're right.
One, two, here we go. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had some ducks. E-I-E-I-O. Here and a quack quack there, here quack there quack, everywhere quack quack. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Cows moo, chicks cluck, pigs oink, ducks quack. What's another animal that could be on Old MacDonald's farm? A horse, that's a good idea. And what sound does a horse make? A horse neighed.
Two, here we go. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a horse. E-I-E-I-O. With a neigh-neigh here and a neigh-neigh there. Here neigh, there neigh, everywhere neigh-neigh. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O.
Let's do one more animal. Cows moo, chicks cluck, pigs oink, ducks quack, horses neigh. What's another animal? How about a sheep? What sound does a sheep make? They baa, good job.
One, two, here we go. Old MacDonald had a farm. E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had a sheep.
Itsy-bitsy spider? Oh, you have? Perfect.
One, two, here we go. The itsy-bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. Itsy-bitsy spider went up the spout again.
Let's try it a little bit faster.
One, two, here we go. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. The itsy bitsy spider went up the spout again.
A little faster.
One, two, here we go. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. One, two, here we go. The itsy bitsy spider went up the water spout. Down came the rain and washed the spider out. Out came the sun and dried up all the rain. The itsy bitsy spider went up the spout.
Unfortunately, we're almost at the end, friends. This next one kind of makes me sleepy sometimes. This is Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star.
Two, here you go. Twinkle, twinkle.
to class for today. I know, but don't worry, we'll see each other again soon. Now, we started with a hello song, so we have to end with a goodbye song. Unfortunately, it's time to say goodbye.